You guys hear the drums all right?
Yeah.
Nice looking crowd.
What are we going first?
All right, how y'all doing?
I'm from Queens, so I don't know why I'm saying y'all. But, you know.
How y'all all?
We're just some fake crackers. We're the Broadway from New York City. You can move up a little, you know. I mean, those 10 feet, they're not that big. I spread the love. This song we call Right On Time starts off.
Let's do it!
Yeah.
much.
Yeah.
All right.
Pills.
Hey, George.
Pills.
Fancy seeing
you
here. And my favorite. Do what I can for you. All right, we're gonna do a new song. It's called. This ain't no game.
This ain't no game.
This ain't no game.
Not city boy. Not a game.
Something off our album, we're gonna have it for sale after we play. We didn't set up our merch or any shit because we're lazy. It's called City Boy. Or maybe we're not. Maybe we're just gonna fucking stand here. What's up with that?
We're lazy.
How do you like that?
Everything.
Yeah. Give me a second to change my tune. Is that right, buddy? I want to start talking to you.
What's the new song?
And it's called A Better Life.
You can tell Nick doesn't own a computer.
Thank you. price of sin is half the fire. CP Records. All right, this next song is called Vernon Jackson. It's about the New York City subway system. Goes out to Johnny Thunders. And it's going to be on Split 7-inch. We're putting out on Maggie D Records with this band from New York called The Monumentals. We'll be right back. This is our last song. So our last song is called Blues for Cubby. It's going to be on a split CD with Dixie Witch. Hopefully it'll be out sometime in 2005 on Arclight Records. Of the wonderful RPG. We want to thank RPG. We want to thank Alabama Thunder Pussy. Thanks Scott for putting on the show. And thank Craig for coming all the way from Ohio and acting crazy. And being just sort of weird and insane and almost lovable. Blues for Cubby.
Talking on the stage.
City. RPG is coming up next in Alabama Thunder Pussy. We'll be back in a few minutes selling merch.